I've been lying to my father about having graduated high school for about a million years. I went to U of T, I went to Harvard, I graduated from Oxford, and I have more than one PhD. I'm literally a scientist and a doctor. So I think I know how to take care of myself better than these people who are now stuck in hospitals wearing masks.